This year, it was announced that veteran actor Jackie Shroff will be making his Gujarati debut with the adaptation of Rajesh Mapuskar's Marathi comedy drama Ventilator, which has bagged 3 national awards. Helmed by debutant director Umang Vyas, the adaptation is written by acclaimed scriptwriter Niren Bhatt. The talented Karan Vyas has co-written the script, which also features well-known Gujarati film and theatre artists. Now, Umang Vyas has finally commenced shooting for Shroff's Gujarati debut with Ventilator, with the Mohurat shot canned. The lead cast with filmmakers Ashutosh Gowarikar and Rajesh Mapuskar, along with director Umang and co-producer Lawrence D'Souza, were present at the venue. While the Swadesh filmmaker gave clap for the Mohurat shot featuring Shroff, who appreciated the casting and gave his best wishes to the team. The original Ventilator director Mapuskar, who is also involved as the creative director on this film, ceremoniously broke the coconut as to invite positivity and good luck to the film. After filming certain sequences in Mumbai, the cast will move to Ahmedabad to shoot the rest of the film. While speaking to the press, Jackie Shroff mentioned that he is excited to be part of the Gujarati Ventilator and wishes to work in other languages as well.
मेरा डायरेक्टर ने जितना मेरे पर भरोसा किया उसका भरोसा मैं गुजराती में कर सकूंगा। गुजराती में बात करी शकुं छु पण प्रैक्टिस छे नहीं। घरे એટલે ડેડી છે ને અત્યારે ડેડી ગયા છે ઉપર અથવા પપ્પા કે સાથે બેઠ કે ગુજરાતી મે વાત હોતી હતી જબ મે છોટા થા ઓર મેરે કુછ દોસ્ત લોગ હે ગુજરાતી મેરે મુંબઈ મે ઉનસે બાત કરતા હું मौका मिला गुजराती पिक्चर करने का 11वीं पिक्चर है चलो जब भी आया देर आया दुरुस्त आया दो इक्का लेके आया और गुजराती में आप लोगों को कोशिश करूंगा कि मैं सही बात करने की कोशिश करूंगा ट्रांस मेरे सब भाषा का बैंड बजा हुआ है मगर मैं कोशिश करता हूं कि सब भाषा में मैं पिक्चर करूं कि हमारे जितने हिंदुस्तान की भाषा कोशिश करूँगा इतना है कि इतना ज़िंदगी नहीं है मगर मेरे हड्डी में घुसा दे ये पिक्चर मैं ज़्यादा पिक्चर देखता नहीं हूँ मगर ये पिक्चर मेरे को मापुस्कर बाबा ने बुलाया था आके देखने जब मैंने देखा तो मेरे को इतना अच्छा लगा कि मेरा दिल इतना खुश हुआ मैं रोया हंसा मैं एकदम फ्री हो गया था कि एक पुराना आदमी वेंटिलेटर पे और उनके परिवार आते हैं सब मिलने के लिए किसके दिल में क्या है तो ये बहुत बहुत अच्छा लगा।